Welcome top news today.
Published 0203 est the 14th of February 2018. Updated 0240 est the 14th of February 2018. Donald Trump Jr. showed support for Vice President Mike Pence after gay Olympic skating sensation Adam Rippon expressed his displeasure over the politician paying a visit to Pyeongchang. On Monday, the figure skater put himself on a collision course with the White House after he confirmed his plans to snub President Trump's White House party for Team USA. 28-year-old, who won a team bronze medal at his first Olympics on Sunday night, told DailyMail.com he would give the traditional gathering a miss in protest against what he sees as homophobia among the country's leadership. Rippon refused to meet Pence during his visit to the Olympics, claiming his support of homosexual conversion therapy, he said, while citing a 2000 message on Pence's congressional campaign website. Rippon also added in a statement he doesn't want his Olympic experience to be about Mike Pence. President Trump's eldest child took to Twitter Tuesday night to slam the wildly popular pro-athlete, who he says has been gabbing about Pence for weeks without purpose. Really? Then perhaps you shouldn't have spent the past few weeks talking about him. I haven't heard him mention you once, Trump Jr. penned in the post. Adam Rippon reacts after completing his routine in the figure skating team event men's single skating free skating during the Pyeongchang 2018 Winter Olympic Games. Rippon's performance an outstanding Olympic debut, full of poise and panache. Rippon has become an important advocate for LGBTQ rights, first revealing his displeasure that Vice President Pence would be coming to Pyeongchang, then rebuffing an offer from him. Rippon has endeared himself to fans for his sense of humor and voice for LGBTQ rights. He's clashed with Pence on several occasions. I haven't heard him mention you once. Donald Trump Jr. blasts gay skating sensation Adam Rippon on Twitter for Pence remarks. President Trump's eldest child took to Twitter Tuesday night to support Pence after the Olympian refused to meet him while speaking exclusively to DailyMail.com. The gay athlete, who was trending worldwide as number one on Twitter after his routine, revealed his decision not to attend the White House party was to support my community. He added, I have no desire to go to the White House. But I would like to do something to help my community. I have kind of spoken out a lot and did I like to do something positive and not just stay at home. He said this would probably mean staging an event of his own to highlight his campaign against homophobia and for gay rights. The controversy is not likely to go away and is certain to embroil President Trump when he throws his traditional bash for U.S. Olympians. Traditionally, the president invites Olympians to a reception in Washington with former President Obama, twice inviting both summer and winter athletes. Rippon became the first openly gay athlete to take part in the Winter Olympics for Team USA. Rippon was the men's free skate representative in Sunday's team competition. The American team currently stands in third place in the team competition, behind Canada and the Olympic athletes from Russia. Since coming out with his sexuality in 2015, Rippon has become a LGBTQ campaigner. Rippon's performance saw him trending on Twitter with fans gushing over his performance. Rippon's status as a gay icon that has earned him some of his most devoted followers. Rippon became the first openly gay American to qualify for the Winter Olympics. Not everyone online was happy about Rippon using his performance to attack the White House. Rippon was competing in the men's single free skating of the figure skating team event. Skating sensation Adam Rippon became the worldwide number one trend on Twitter after making his Olympic debut and helping Team USA to a bronze medal. The campaigner for gay rights snubbed U.S. Vice President Mike Pence here in anger at his reported stance on homosexual conversion therapy, put himself on collision course. Rippon was dazzling in the of the party in Pyeongchang after he danced and skated through his routine as part of the team event to arrival of the Birds Exodus by the Cinematic Orchestra and Oh by Coldplay. The other U.S. members were Mirai Nagasu and brother and sister couple Alex and Maya Shibatani. When told he had trended as number one on Twitter, he said, I have always spoken my mind, but that same I have always spoken from the heart. I have a great story. I want people to get to know me, but today it is about this awesome group of people, his US teammates. Traditionally, the president invites Olympians to a reception in Washington with former President Obama, twice inviting both summer and winter athletes. Rippon reacts after completing his routine in the Pyeongchang 2018 Winter Olympic Games. Adam Rippon reacts with teammates as he receives his score following his performance on Sunday. Rippon was dazzling and the pride of the party in Pyeongchang after he danced and skated through his routine as part of the team event. Rippon marveled the crowd on the ice, earning a 172.98, and he finished third in his category. He proved he had come a long way since he started skating in 1999 after seeing a local competition. His mother took him along to a rink and he declared he didn't really like it at first, but grew to love it. His ambition was to compete at the 2018 Olympic Winter Games in Pyeongchang and trained for 29 hours a week in Lakewood, California. In preparation for South Korea, he revealed, "I packed every healing crystal I could." He revealed his philosophy in life to be this: "I take whatever situation I'm in and I spin it like it's the most positive thing that's ever happened to me." Rippon performed his routine to Arrival of the Birds Exodus by the Cinematic Orchestra and Oh by Coldplay. Rippon marveled the crowd on the ice, earning a 172.98, and he finished third in his category. His performance helped Team USA win the bronze medal. Canada won gold and the Olympic athletes from Russia won silver at 28 years old. Rippon is the oldest rookie on the U.S. men's figure skating team. Rippon exudes confidence and he backed it up on the world stage on Sunday night. Rippon will return on Friday and Saturday, already a bronze medalist, to compete in the men's single skating event. Rippon blasted the choice of Vice President Mike Pence to lead the U.S. delegation at the Olympics in a recent interview, and he has now said he will not meet with Trump. His performance was as clean as the shimmering Korean ice, his smile beaming with satisfaction and a tiny tear of emotion at the end of a job beautifully done. Rippon came out as gay in October 2015. "Being gay isn't what defines me, but it's a big part of who I'm, and I like to talk about my coming out because that's when I started to own who I was as a person."